stop that not doing shit. No screwball flying a coop. Recent successes with Bruce Lee. Research, Dr. Crane has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost all the patients at the ward and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Yeah. license to drive 10 men insane! What are you? Why fight with Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Ah!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Not now. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I can taste you already.
Ah!
have your scent.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
You are mine, Batman! Chome.
Not down here!
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or a cave.
It's the bat!
All locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out. This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! I'm not joking. I want it done now!
You heard him. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power.
Pumping out gallons of stuff.
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
He's here!
He's making you look stupid! Admittedly, it's that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there! He's trying to shut down the power. Send Harley! Just fuck you!
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Batman, he's going down. He'll die in this cave.
Hey, boy. You remember the plan to flood Gotham? Millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Oh, good. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith in all the ones that stop it. You don't... Going to have a nasty accident.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's up cold! What are we gonna do? We've gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Wait up! I'll watch your back!
I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
What the hell am I doing? Joker never said anything about caves. Hey, get off me! Help me!
I'll cut you down when I'm done with the bat.
How's he keep doing this? What's going on? Shut up and keep looking! We'll come back when the bat is dead! Hold up! I'm coming with you! Hated down here. Everything stinks. I got grease all over me, and Batman's here. I know it. Huh? I'm sure it came from over there.
Boss!
right? I found someone!
Taken one of you out! And not in a nice first date kind of way.
You have to go on.
Wanted the bat stopped! No one listened! It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan-enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
To head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Badly. My family.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
I made them easy to find. I guess not.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know you're everywhere. And your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You're hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Shadow's not going on about those plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of weed. Come and find me when you're done with that raid.
Ooh, it'll be fun!
You can bring the wine? I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
There's Gotham.
Such rich food for my babies. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Are you scared, Batman? You should be. You're only a man. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Now I realize they were evolved, growing stronger.
Stronger than you, little man. I will crush you like the insect you are. Give in to a more powerful force, Batman.
Ha 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 ha!
What are you doing?
your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys!
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
in, buddy.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies! You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, give in! So, you wanna play hardball, bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So I'll unleash madness untold onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
And for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood.
Let's get ready to tango! It won't kill you to smile, damn you!
Excuse me, Bats!
In you come, boys!
I've softened them up, boy.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Freaking head off!
Give me a bad shot, Bats! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh! I'm out, Bats! My people! Come in, boys! Knock him about a bit! I've got a city to address. Oh, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What? He's gone.
Greatest!
I love the smell of burning newscasters in the morning. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing in their patrol car.